In other news, a guest got crushed by a vending machine. We have determined that this has occurred maliciously by Elton John, though the reason is still unknown. The guest will start training after recovery.